Clear cells of contents or formats. You can clear cells to remove the cell contents, formulas and data. Formats, including number formats, conditional formats and borders, and any attached comments. The cleared cells remain as blank or unformatted cells on the worksheet. Select the cells, rows or columns that you want to clear. On the Edit menu, point to Clear, and then do one of the following. To clear everything that is contained in the cells, click All. To clear only the formats that are applied to the cells, click Formats. To clear only the contents, leaving any formats and comments in place, click Contents. To clear any comments that are attached to the selected cells, click Comments. Please note, if you click a cell and then press Delete or Backspace, Excel clears the cell contents, but does not remove comments or cell formats. If you clear a cell, the value of the cleared cell is zero, and a formula that refers to that cell receives a value of zero. If you want to remove cells from the worksheet and shift the surrounding cells to fill the space, you can delete them by selecting them and then clicking Delete on the Edit menu.